we are in Australia Day 2011 at the Sydney International Regatta Centre. Our company, H2O Entertainment, is coordinating all the water activities. And one of the exciting things we're doing this year is we're doing a multimedia show to fireworks, music, laser and light, combining water skiers and jet skiers in an enormous production. And allowing us to do this is the head zone gear. It's playing an integral part of the show where we're able to communicate directly with all the jet skiers and the water skiers while they're on the water during the show.
This is the 2 minute call to Australia Spectacular.
Can we go stand by audio track one, please?
From event control now, we're able to communicate directly to the jet skis and they can actually communicate with back and forth to each other as well.
Starting the lap. Yes, please. Please go ahead. We'll get you out of the water, please. Okay, stand by wakeboard. Ready to go wakeboard.
Okay, headzone play a really important role with us. In the past, we've always lost communication during the shows. We're unable to give the cues for the guys to go. By utilising headzone, it's really made the show a lot safer. It's also allowed us to hit all the cues down to the hundredth of a second.
Handheld red flare, mate, for rescue. Is it there?
Yes, I have it.
Further to your right, mate, on the other side of the lake, so these other guys can get through. Well done, all. Congratulations to all parties. Awesome show. Well done. Safe. And everybody hit their cues. Happy Australia Day to everyone.